A full-time ranch hand and wilderness tour guide.
I like riding the horses bareback, drinking scotch straight up, and I don't like communists either. And I think the war on terror, it's a good thing.
Hi, my name's Bruce. I work on an oil rig 8 months of the year. I read Hemingway and I listen to Limp Bizkit. I have a poor relationship with my mother and I raise sand buddies on the off season. And I'm gay too.
We're all masculine right wing gay men.
And we've had enough of your shit. We're gay.
And we're loving it.
And we're manly.
We're masculine gay men.
Yeah, we're so tired of all those stereotypical queers that you see on TV and in the movies.
Lots of gay men are dead butch.
Like me.
Yeah. That's why we decided to form a union.
The Masculine Gay Men's Union.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, we're the last guys you'd ever think of in a million years that should be straight or queer. And we like it that way.
And if you got a problem with it, we'll basically kick your ass.
I don't think we won't.
Yeah, we're mean, we're mean, and we're angry.
And there are over 17 million of us.
Yeah, that's like three times the population of Scotland.
Yeah. Get out of the way! We're the Masculine Gay Men's Union.
And I'm